What is the most dangerous place in all of ARK? There are a lot of really dangerous places in ARK. I mean, obviously, it's a survival game, but there's some places that exceed the others in their level of danger. With that said, I would argue that the bottom of the radiation zone on Aberration takes the cake. You've got Reapers everywhere, pink element-infused irradiated water, and if a single piece of armor breaks, you're pretty much dead. So if you want to stay safe, you'll need to know.